China in 2008. This is a team that's on the rise. They have played in 10 events in 2006. They won four, so I'll tell you what, both these teams extremely hot.
Winner of this match, of course, goes into the final. The loser into the bronze medal match. Latvia are playing in the red shirts. The United States of America in the blue shirts. There'll be a lot of support for the USA. Phil Dowser was actually born in Switzerland. Grew up in Baden, in the Aargau canton of Regent, just about 25 kilometers northwest of Zurich. So the crowd will favor, I believe, the Americans. But for those of you that were with us yesterday, the Latvians were brilliant in their quarterfinal. First block of the day for the thin beast, Phil Dahlhauser. That's just the start the Americans need.
Yeah, that's a big thing that the Latvians are going to have to look out for. Remember, he is one of the best blockers, if not the best blocker in the world. And you don't want him to get off to too hot a start. And there's a beautiful play. We've seen that play from Latvia quite a bit. The jump set by Schmedens. And then you have to respect it. The blocker has to go up. And then he sets it wide to Samoilovs with no block available.
Yeah, that jump set is a beautiful play, especially when there's a left-handed player at the net. Now, here we go with Schmedens' service. Oh, that little touch from Samoilovs, easily recognizable, the Latvian players. You can see for yourself why they call Alexander Samoilovs the Lion King. Doesn't he look the part? And his teammate Schmedings with the cap down low and the glasses on. As for the Americans, well, Dahlhauser is by far the taller of the two American players at 2.05 meters in comparison to 1.85 meters of his teammate Nick Lucena. Trading side outs in the early exchanges here. 2 points all. Both teams just looking to figure out each other's play and strategy. Dahlhauser tries to go over on two. Not a great choice after the slight fumble on the set from his teammate and pushes the ball to the back of the court, right on the line. 3-2 to the USA. Here's Nick Lucena with service. Serving Schmedens. Schmedens now on the attack. A little touch ball. Gets a very nice angle on it as well.
That's what I'm talking about with Yanis Schmedens. He's very particular on placing his shots. He does not make many errors. Rolling that ball right over the block of 6'9" Phil Dahlhauser.
He's got a powerful serve as well, Yanis Schmedens. Here's the thin beast. Ball was just out, aiming to go down the line, but just a couple of centimeters the wrong side.
So that's a second ball hit out of bounds by Phil Dahlhauser. He is not used to making those types of errors. He usually makes you work for the points. He's not going to give away many, but he's given away two so far.
Here's a break advantage now for Latvia. So another big serve from Schmedings that Nick Lucena is struggling just a little with. Little pokey ball, though, from Quick Nick. His speed on the court is something that we'll see more of as this match unfolds.
What an incredible setup by Phil Dahlhauser. Running off the court, puts that thing right up on the net. Nick able to poke it just over the block.
Here's Dahlhauser with service for the USA, all tied at 4-4. Schmedding sets for Samoilovs of Latvia. Over the top. Oh, and Lucena almost there. Not quite able to get that hand to the ball.
And Nick and Phil have been playing together for quite some time. I saw them win their first tournament in the United States in 2005 in Austin, Texas. And for them to have reunited after years of playing with different partners, it's something special to watch, but they have that chemistry. They know one another well, where they're going before they even move there. And Nick, I'll tell you what, it can really play some great defense behind the big block of Phil.
It's a good point that you make, Dan. They do have this chemistry because Dahlhauser is a very quiet man on court. Schmedin's on the attack. That left hand whipped down the line, but Lucena covered it beautifully and now looks to finish it cross court. Hits the net and bounces the wrong side. 6-5 to Latvia.
Yeah, despite the fact that the Americans now have made three hitting errors, just trailing by one, they're looking like good shape. There you see the blocking signals. One finger on each side. That means it will be blocking the line right there if you are Samoilovs. And what do we have? A net violation. Samoilovs, so point for the United States. It's important that the blocker communicate with the defender in the backcourt. Here's that net right there being a little bit too aggressive. And you want to do that communication so you're not doubling up and both taking the same side of the court.
Trying to go over on two Latvia, but perfectly read by Nick Lucena. But Samoylov drops off the net, equals the effectively. Oh, Dahlhauser, great save. But over on one from Samoylov gives Latvia the point. That's a good rally.
That was just incredible by Big Phil here, trying to put it away as Lucena. And then look at Phil play a little defense, laying it out, sacrificing, but smart play by Latvia, striking when the United States is off guard.
Yeah, the Lion King track will be played hopefully quite a few more times if the Latvians are to get the better of the USA in this first semi-final of the morning here on center court in the Stade Major of Switzerland, the third of the Swatch Beach Volleyball Majors for 2016. One more major before the Olympic Games. They had the Olympic draw here yesterday evening. And that, of course, is Klagenfurt, one of the most popular beach volleyball tournaments in the world. And that will be from the 28th to the 31st of July, and then it's Olympic time. Good dig from Nick Lucena. And finishes it beautifully. Yes, just on the line.
Spectacular. It looked like he had to go through the sand to get this one up. Here's the roll shot. It's about to hit. He just gets it in time with that left hand, and he controls it. Gets up a nice arm lift, and then Samoylov is in position, but the shot is just too particular.
And it is Lucena with service, serving Alex Samoylov. Smedding sets for his mate. His teammate, oh, the block not quite there from Phil Dahlhauser. Latvia level the scores.
And Nick, you're talking about the drawing of lots last night. It'll be very interesting. Both these teams have tough pools. There's not really an easy pool if you look at the men's side of things or the women's side. The teams are so deep and there's so much parity amongst the teams that, you know, anybody can win if you get hot at the right time.
Yeah, if you want to find out more for the Olympic draw for the beach volleyball tournament at the forthcoming Rio de Janeiro Summer Olympic Games, go to the Swatch Beach Volleyball Major Series or swatchbeachvolleyballmajors.com, and we have the full story there for you. But in the meantime, I would wait and watch this match on center court, because in the early exchanges, Dane, Latvia and the USA, they're evenly matched. This is going to be a tough one to win for both teams.
Yeah, they absolutely are. You know, in the beginning, it was a little rough. Both teams made a couple of unforced errors, but now everybody's settling in. Like I mentioned, they have played each other three times previous to this meeting. The United States with a slight advantage, two victories to one victory for Latvia. But like you said, Nick, very evenly matched, but two teams that are starting to really find their groove at the right time.
No, absolutely. Both these teams in sparkling form. Four and five finals for both the USA and for Latvia this season. Great shot from Dahlhauser, tallest man on court, using those long arms and tall, long upper torso to get himself in a perfect position there.
Look at the touch there. That's what makes Phil so dangerous. Even on the good shots that are high enough for normal blockers, Phil Dahlhauser is touching it.
Good shot from Schmedings. The Americans have been doing well to keep Schmedings out of the play. This time, no choice. Yeah, technical timeout at 21 points on the board. Let's have another look at that previous point, Dane.
Yeah, this is why people don't go to Schmedings. Look how quick his arm is. You're there, you think you're blocking him, and then he's got that big double arm lift. Look at the arms go back. Crouches in one of the best jumpers on tour. Remember, he's just 6'3", and he has no fear challenging the taller 6'9", Phil Dahlhauser.
Now, of course, Phil Dahlhauser on screen has won here three times before, but with different partners. Todd Rogers twice in 07 and 2010, and with Rosenthal in 2014. He counts Switzerland as his second home. He would dearly love to win this with his new partner, Nick Lucena. And as for the Latvians, they've also got some pretty healthy form here as well, Dane. They were runners-up to Alisson and Bruno in this competition last year, taking the silver medal. And of course, Alisson and Bruno went on to win the World Championships straight after the event here. So it really is a good competition to find the form for the big tournaments. And of course, the biggest one of all starts in 26 days' time. Latvia with Serdar Schmedings pushes it too far. The United States of America too clear. 12-10. Dollhauser going to the back of court to serve for the USA. Dollhauser serves at Samoylov's. Schmedings with the set. Lucena now on the attack for the USA. That is a great shot, a great defensive play from Nick Lucena, taking that ball at a frightening speed, Dane.
Yeah, what's so impressive about that is Nick cushions the ball, puts it right up in perfect position. Then Phil Dollhauser, I've never seen a guy that big with such great hands, and that's why he's been voted best setter multiple times, six times if you can believe it. Because, you know, Phil Dollhauser is known as a blocker, but he's won the Best Setter Award more times than he's won Best Blocker Award. So that just gives you an indication of how versatile this guy is. And you usually don't see that at 6'9". And there is Samoylov, the Lion King, roaring a little bit, huh, early.
Well, good communication between Dollhauser and Lucena. Cut, cut, cut. And Lucena does exactly as his partner calls for. Three clear, 14-11 to the USA. Starting to stamp their authority on this opening set here now. Nick Lucena and Phil Dollhauser. Lucena, the number one, with service, goes cross-court, this time to Schmedings. Samoylov's with the set, Schmedings on the attack. A lovely little touch. He really does have a great repertoire with that left arm. He can smash it, he can give it a little finesse as well.
Yeah, having both is so important at this level. You can't be one-dimensional. You can't just hit all the time. It does not work. And you can't shoot all the time either. You got to vary your speeds, vary your shots.
Serve is way too long from Schmedens. Had a pretty impressive ace rate at this competition, but hasn't really found the right length as yet. Three clear, the USA, 15-12. Dollhauser with service. Little kiss off the tape of the net. Schmedens goes over on two. Such an effective strategy and play for the Latvians in their quarterfinal here on center court yesterday evening.
Yeah, look at that. It's just tricky because you only have one blocker. And so if the two offensive players are a threat and they are 10, 15 feet apart, you got to pick one of them. You can't cover both.
Alexander Samoylov serves Lucena. There's the set from his teammate Dollhauser. Great shot. Looked like he was going to belt that and just touches it softly instead, catching both the Latvians right out of position.
Yeah, and Samoylov was lined up to dig that line shot, but the line shot was so good, Nick took a little off of it and put it right in front of him.
Schmedens with the set. Samoylov's up against Dollhauser. Oh, look at that. Now that is a two times world champion and an Olympic gold medalist, block and spike.
He's just a point scorer, you know? He touches that ball as a blocker, controls it straight up. And of course the block doesn't count in terms of hitting balls in succession. And he hits that ball right off the side of the face of Smedens. Little wake up call early on Sunday.
Oh, what a great save from Nick Lucena, but Dollhauser just loses the little joust at the net.
Yeah, Nick Lucena got that ball up, but a little too close to the net. He needs to cushion it a little more, keep that ball on his side, as we've seen him do prior to that earlier in this match.
USA still with a three-point advantage. Lucena on the attack. Cross court, ball is down, point is there. USA now 4 points clear in this first set of the first semi-final of the day.
USA playing really steady right now, and big Phil Dollhauser, he's got that experience. Two Olympic Games under his belt, and now he's trying to take his good buddy Nick Lucena to the top. Oh, that ball out of bounds.
A long way out, Dane, as well.
But you know what that is? That's that intimidation factor. That's, all right, you know, Phil's in my face. He's got this big block, and the Latvians right now have seen enough. They're going to call a timeout, trailing 19-14, but Phil is a huge difference maker. And if the ball's getting by Phil, Nick is over there making great defensive play. Here's Samoilas trying to go high off the hands. It goes right between before the block is formed. Look at this finger spread. You don't want to go up against the block of Phil Dahlhauser because of his technique, his size, and his experience.
Dane, let's talk a little bit about the head-to-heads. The USA have a 2-1 in their most recent clashes. Not too long ago in the Fuzhou Open, Dahlhauser and Lucena got the better of Samoilovs and Schmedings. You have to go back all the way till a year ago, almost a year and a half, the last time Samoilovs and Schmedings got the better of this American partnership. And I think that is playing a part in America coming out and playing so confidently in this first set, because right now, Latvia needs to come up with something quite special to stop this rhythm.
Well, right now, the United States is just very consistent. We saw a couple errors early in the first few points, but since then, they've been rock solid. And the thing with the United States right now, they're receiving serves so well, so they're not giving up points. And at the same time, they're scoring points by making great blocking plays and defensive plays and converting.
Important side out. And that timeout called by the Latvians clearly working to their advantage, stopping the Americans going into set point.
Look at that block. How sealed up that line is.
Here's Big Phil on the attack. Oh, Samoilovs will be delighted to have saved that. Oh, and he shanks it. That's the first error that we've seen from Dahlhauser. And Latvia take two very quick points after that timeout.
That's a huge hit right there. Dahlhauser ends up kind of out of position, not in his blocking position, not defensively correct, and ends up missing that dig.
Samoilovs with a float serve. Oh, and catches the Americans off their guard.
You might want to call a timeout now if you're the United States. Remember, it could have been 2015, but all of a sudden, Latvia has run off a couple points, and they are within two.
The Americans want to keep rolling with it. Comes off the fingers, Schmedings with that left hand. Oh, and the ball is good. This roll is really going Latvia's way, and they've battled bravely to stay in this first set. You called it, Dane. America called the timeout, but 1 point later than you thought they should have.
Yeah, I thought they should have called the timeout that last time. I guess they were feeling comfortable, thought they could take care of it. But right now, Latvia is on a roll. That's the problem. We've seen it out here a few times this weekend. Teams playing till 19. Teams playing till 20. We got to play to 21 to finish it off. There you see four consecutive points for Latvia, and they've gotten themselves right back in this one. The United States, they just need to receive serve twice, and they will seal up this first set, but all the momentum right now on the side of Latvia. You know what I mean, Nick? You play a set so hard and flawless to a certain point, but you can't let off at 19. And the Americans shanked a pass. They just kind of lost their focus, and they need to get it right back coming out of this timeout.
Absolutely. To use one of your words, Dane, they need to close it out now, the Americans. And it's a real skill in this sport to have the focus to take it right to 21. Samoilovs continues with Latvia's impressive service run, four back-to-back points. Nick Lucena reads that perfectly. It is now set point. The timeout works for the USA this time.
Really good roll shot. Thought he might challenge the block there. Instead, made the smart shot.
Here's Nick Lucena looking to wrap up this first set for the USA. Floats the ball over. The block is there. Lucena has it covered. Phil Dahlhauser puts it away. A punch to the air. He sees the ball is good. The referee agrees. 21-18. The first set goes to the USA.
Wow, the U.S. looked good right there. And Phil Dahlhauser is a difference maker. At the net, he's not getting a lot of stuff blocks straight down. He's only got one block, but he has affected almost every single hit that the Latvia team has thrown at him. Here you see Janis Schmedens coming in. He tries to go down the line. The ball's deflected nicely up in the air. Nick's able to jump in there, set the ball for Phil. And at Phil's size and his vertical leap, he goes right to the corner. So right there, we got to see the character of this United States team, right? Latvia does this big push. a lesser team could start to fall apart mentally because all of a sudden the momentum has swung. They call a timeout, and all of a sudden everything's back to normal. So having that adversity is crucial, especially at this level of play when the momentum can change so quickly.
Well, time to rethink the strategy here. That is Jānis Šmedings himself, an Olympic bronze medalist, but with a different Latvian partner at the 2012 Games in London. But the Americans, Dollhauser, closest to your screen to the left, is Nick Lucena, performing very, very cool and calmly towards the end of that second set. Closing it out is one of the key skills and pressure parts of the beach volleyball game. And the Americans did it with great style. Here we go with set two. Jānis Šmedings will get the action underway. And of course, the team in red for Latvia must win this second set to stay in this semi-final match. Good call by Nick Lucena. The ball is way long. First point on the board for the USA.
Yeah, I like what Latvia is doing. They're trying to turn up that serving pressure because they know if the United States can pass the ball well and stay in system, it's very difficult to score points against them. Wow, how about that? A little block right off the face again, I believe, of Jānis Šmedings. He challenges the block. There it is, right back in his face. Glasses right off. So it's been a rough start for Jānis Šmedings, taking two already off of the face. And you know what, Nick? It's not even 10:30 in the morning.
No, we've only been playing just over 20 minutes. And yeah, I have to say, Phil Dellhauser is a real sportsman. He's apologized every time in true sportsmanly behavior. But you've got to admire the way that Phil Dollhauser not only blocks the ball, but puts it right into his opponent's face. He spiked this guy, he's blocked this guy in the face. You talk about the intimidation of the big man, it's there, clear for everybody to see.
Yeah, no question about it. And you mentioned him being such a sportsman, voted Sportsman of the Year back in 2008. He's just a class act. He's not out to show you up. He doesn't have a lot of ego. If you know Phil, he's just a quiet guy, likes to go about his business, but loves to play volleyball and works hard at his craft, and that's what's made him one of the best in the world.
It's a good start for the Americans in the second set. Oh, there's that lovely play that we saw from the Latvians in the opening exchanges of the first set. That really is a nice move.
See, that's why you have to serve Latvia tough. If they pass the ball well, look at this. He pokes that with one hand, the set. That was just incredible by Jānis Šmedings.
Good control from Latvia to keep this ball up and convert to the point. Great play from Šmedings and Samoilovs, the Lion King there, the Latvian number one. Both players working incredibly hard for that point.
Well, if I know this team well from Latvia, they are not going to flinch. Even though they lost that first set, they're going to stay focused. They keep fighting, and they're just so smooth. It's like they're just ice cold. You know, they're not real emotional, but they get the job done.
Oh, over on two was easily spotted. Oh, Šmedings. Oh, he got that easily. Understandably, a little bit of frustration from the Latvian number two there. That was an easy put away that he missed by pumping it too hard.
Yeah, he's such a great player. And like I said, he just has meticulous shots. He's very detailed. You don't see him hit that ball often out of bounds. Oh my goodness, how about that? Nick Lucena somehow put on the brakes and was able to change direction. This is a nice rainbow to the corner, but he somehow keeps his balance, and then Phil puts him right on top of the net, no blocker up, and he just unleashes Nick Lucena. Remember, he's just 6'1", but a huge vertical leap.
That's why they call him Quick Nick. Dollhauser with service. Šmedings sets for his teammate Samoilovs.
Oh, net violation. Phil Dollhauser looked like before he even got off the ground, his balance was off and touched the net. The play is ruled dead immediately. There he goes up. Yeah, he caught it on the way up with his hand. And so a net violation point for Latvia.
Šmedings with service. Serves Lucena. The set. Another good attacking shot from Nick Lucena. from Davie in Florida, 36 years of age. As Dame was explaining earlier, started playing with Dullhauser in 2005. They went their separate ways, but reunited in 2015 and have become the USA's, I would say, best chance of an Olympic gold in Rio next month.
Oh, beautiful shot by Alexander Samoilov. Not a lot of open room around the block, but he found the perfect slot hitting that ball angle.
The Lion King serves the ball.
Oh, look at that set.
Oh, brilliant back sets. Beautiful.
That ball was passed a little tight to the net, but look at him square his shoulders, perpendicular, and then set it perfectly clean, walk the tightrope, and not net. Wow.
The advantage back with the USA by two. Lucena serves Samoilov's. Schmedings has to go over on two. Oh, but spots there. Cross court. Over the top shot. Good play from Janis Schmedings again.
Yeah, he's just such an offensive threat. You don't know if he's going to go over on two with that left hand, if he's going to jump set and set his partner. It's hard to read him. Oh, what a nice high roll shot. That's what I'm talking about. You think a guy 6'9 like Phil Dullhauser is going to come at you with a lot of heat and power every single time, but no. He's got that finesse game, and you want to find the open court.
Lucena again goes to Samoilov's over on two. Beautiful play, the left-hander, Janis Schmedings. This is one of his favorite shots. Very rarely misses. And as Dame was pointing out, he's got such a wide repertoire of skills.
And if you're Nick Lucena, you're leaning slightly to the left. You know you kind of let one get away because you have to be aware because Spence loves that shot, like you said, Nick.
Eight-six to the United States of America, holding on to their break. Two clear of Latvia, but most importantly, the USA have already wrapped up the first set, 21-18. He's not going to miss these, is he, Phil Dullhauser?
Schmedens thought he had him, which he did. That ball right between the block of Janis Schmedens lined him up perfectly.
Schmedens on the attack. Great dig from Nick Lucena. But both Latvians dropping off the net successfully. Oh, Dullhauser is there again. Three clear, the USA.
A little bit too aggressive by Janis Schmedens trying to put that ball all the way up to the net. It goes over the net, and Big Phil is able to take advantage.
Little trouble from the serve receive for Latvia. And tries to play the attacking shot from deep in his own court to Alex Samoilov's. And there's no surprise there that the timeout has been called by the Latvian duo, trailing the USA by 4 points. Struggling here, Dave.
Yeah, I think that's a really good timeout. 3 points in a row for Team USA. And it's just that the United States put so much pressure on you. When you're trying to run your offense and you got a guy like Phil Dullhauser with all the experience, all the technique, and all the know-how in your face, it's so hard to get the ball past him. And then if you do, you have Nick Lucena, who's one of the quickest players out there playing defense. So all of a sudden, you put a premium and a lot of pressure on yourself to pinpoint your shots. And right now, Latvia is missing a couple of those shots, and that's just been the difference. Up by four already, so the United States looking like they did in set number one, just slowly chipping away 1 point at a time and creating distance between themselves and Latvia.
Dullhauser with service to Samoilov's. Over on two is red, perfectly by Phil Dullhauser. He's got his block exactly where he wants it. Missing very few, and the timeout does not work for Latvia. The USA go five clear.
Oh. Another net violation by Phil Dahlhauser. He knows he had his hands right in the right position, forced Samoilovs to hit that ball out of bounds down the line, but infraction, USA point for Latvia.
Schmedings with the short serve to Nick Lucena is now on the attack. Oh, and that's the first big block and the second set for Samoilovs.
Really nice move by Samoilovs. Here's a jump float serve to Nick Lucena. Lucena tries to challenge, and Samoilovs jumping right into the angle. Great form by the Lion King.
Jana Schmedings needs a service run here. Nick Lucena tries again at the net against Samoilovs. This time just pokes the ball over the top of the blocker.
Smart play. If he would have hit that same exact shot, the result would have been the same of the previous play. A block for Samoilovs. That time a smooth roll shot with some finesse for Nick. Wow, great arms.
Play, Nick Lucena.
So fast to the ball. Looked like that short shot was dying. And Nick Lucena all over it. Let's check up on the replay here. Here comes Samoilovs. The fake drop block by Phil and the roll shot. Nick gets it up, then he's able to gather himself, and then that quick whip of an arm. Both Nick Lucena and Jānis Šmedings, one of the quickest arm players out there. They really can whip it.
Well, the Americans with four wins in 2016, but perhaps the biggest one was the first of the Swatch Beach Volleyball Major Series events in Hamburg, Germany. Like most of the world's best players, they've been using this major series as an Olympic dress rehearsal. Big crowds, big money on offer, and big pressure. But I have to say that Nick Lucena and Phil Dahlhauser have looked the calmest and coolest that we've seen them all season long. Absolute self-belief and confidence in their play and each other as a team. And that must be the strength of this American duo, is that the respect, the confidence, almost that sixth sense, Dave. They know exactly where they are, what they're doing, and when to do it.
Yeah, they do look calm and they do look confident right now. They're just really playing some error-free volleyball, and that's what you have to do against Latvia, or they can strike at any time. So the Americans have to keep the pressure on, because this thing is far from over. Just a 4-point lead for the United States. And Phil and Nick know how quick momentum can swing. They saw it in the first set, so don't expect any let up here.
Good save from Samoilovs. Oh, and that goes down the line, puts it on top of the net, but it still stays in play. And that's another valuable point on the scoreboard for the Latvians.
Look at it, looks like he's gonna hit angle, and he just slices the left side of the ball right down the line.
Dahlhauser with a set for Nick Lucena.
Oh, and that's out of bounds, so if I'm the United States, I might take a timeout right now. Latvia has swung the momentum to their side.
Swung the momentum after calling their first timeout.
Tough play. Phil Dahlhauser, a little left-hand finesse poke shot over the block of Schmedens. 6'9", Dahlhauser against 6'3", Schmedens. Really good serve, but how about the pass? The option all the way up to the net by Samoilov. And Schmedens once again showing his offensive presence. The problem with Latvia, they haven't been able to score a lot of points defensively or from the block. They're receiving serve pretty well, but there's just no places to score points against these Americans right now unless they're erroring or hitting the ball out. And that forces a team to start kind of pressing a little more. The Latvians have to start taking some chances because right now they're running out of time.
Here's Samoilovs at the net for Latvia. And he's hit that a little too hard. 16-12 now to the United States of America. Four clear again. Lucena after the side switch continues to target Samoylov's with his service. Lucena tries to just pop that over on one. Schmedin's now with that left arm. Big side out for Latvia. Very important to take that point.
So smooth. Yannis Schmedin comes in. Just a cool character going cross court, making it look real easy that time.
Samoylov's. Here's Dahlhauser on the attack.
That ball just out of bounds. Phil trying to go for that deep corner. I'm impressed, though, how quickly the United States recognized that short serve. Phil was able to get in there, but that's the design of the short serve, to take his approach away from him, and that was the result. He hit the ball out of bounds.
Another try for Dahlhauser. This time, power play from the tall American. 3 points clear.
Big Phil Dahlhauser, a point scoring machine. He can score quickly from that service line. And of course, his big block at the net. Oh, big block up at the net. Samoylov's Big Phil trying to catch Latvia off guard after a nice dig down the line by Nick Lucena. So there you're getting to see the versatility. Samoylov and Spens, a rare team out on tour that switches responsibility, who is ever serving the opposite players up at the net blocking, whereas the United States, Phil Dahlhauser will always go up to the net to block as he goes over on two. Taking a page out of Yannis Schmedin's right there and easily putting it to the corner. So we're in a similar situation as we were in set number two. Let's see if the Americans can close out.
Oh, Dahlhauser there, taking full advantage of his 2 meter five or 6 feet nine height, hovering to put that ball away.
Yeah, he's reading right now. He knows it's going to be a poke shot, so he delays his block, and what that results in is like this throwdown, kind of slam dunk move for Big Phil. There's a good look at it. He times it perfectly, and wow, is he up there.
Oh, great shot from Samoylov's. Lucena for the USA almost had his hands on it, but that's an important side out as we side switch for Latvia. If America would have taken that point, it would have been match point for the USA.
We're in the exact same score, 19-16, as we were. Can Latvia make a last second push?
Oh, the ball is out of play. It is match point for the USA, having won the first 21-18. Now looking to potentially wrap up the second set and the match, 21-16.
Great touch, Schmedin's, and then Samoylov is there. He just can't control it. He pushes the ball a little too far over the net and out of bounds.
Phil Dahlhauser with service floats the ball to Samoylov's. Schmedin sets his partner. Phil Dahlhauser finishes it, and finishes it with a great block. 21-16, America, 2-0 against Latvia. Phil Dahlhauser and Nick Lucena advance to the gold medal match, looking for their fifth win of the season. For Samoylov's and Schmedin's, they will go into the...